This is Silly Fat. Sarah Abiola. Are you daily lunch assisting you? Emi to je sisi a se ku gboro dun laye o bela la fiara ani distinctively different me sigbe misibadi my child might mare eja kajo Sai silo. Te mira yo vi yo salawani. Adobe Jones.
Around the corner, and our mom is going to be here any moment from now, so we are going to turn the music down, so everywhere will remain silent till morning comes. Please, sorry, we don't want anybody to be roaming about, we don't want anybody to stay by the door. Please go and sit, please go and have your seat. So, any moment from now, we are going to kick off the big surprise for tonight. Thank you, DJ.
What did you wish you underground? Underground in one part of the world. Yeah, just. Thank you.
birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday to you. Keep, keep, keep.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, that is the big surprise of the year. Wow.
Emi do je sisi a se ku gboro dun laye o bela la fiara ani distinctively different me sibe mi se body my church minds bare e je kajo Sai, sai, sila. Tebi da yo bicho sarawani. Ana bicho. I want a lawyer, thank you, girl, Sandy Melody. Tiffany, my job bites, Marie. Instinctively, different music, great. Eja kajo Esa da iyo ba mimo Omnipotent, omniscience Unchangeable, change alo lor wa o Ala benu ama asasi Amona somo yu nubi Iwa lo la lo ni wa gba gbogbo akoso Iwa ton ti fi e lowo koni ba Awon ton fi le lowo won so pe koni ba ya Awon le bere ka mo ye le du mare yo ba mi mo Iwa lo la lo ni wa gba gbogbo akoso This is Mrs. Silivat. Aviola, Ayodele don je sisi o. Ayodele don je sisi o. Agomani, sani melody lolo de. Agayama. Sunny melody, lolo de.
I do, Eh, you won't move. Please come forward. Please, a big round of applause for the children, please. Two of you come forward. We are waiting for you. By 7:45, I'm going to give the mic to the live band, Sunny Melody. That is our international live band. So, and we have our DJ here. So, yeah. Hey, Joy, I'm before my mommy, yeah, tell what you need to be going in. So that is Mashud, Dr. Mashud, and Tomiwa, the first lady, and the president. You are welcome. So you look like Obama. Do you see? Yeah. Okay, keep going first.
About this wonderful woman that the Lord is giving to me to be able to call her my mother. She's a precious, a virtuous woman. It took me so long growing up to understand all the things and the sacrifices she made for both me and my brother. She made a lot of sacrifices for us, and if I could go to the end of this earth and back and get all the goodness of this world and put it together and give it to her, I would do that, because she deserves all the best things in this world for everything she's taught us. The strong woman that I am today, it is not because I've learnt it along the way from any other person, but I've learnt it from my mother. She has taught us so many things, how to be independent, how to be your own person, how to be able to stand up and lead your own home. She's taught me so many things, and my mom, I cannot thank you enough. You deserve the world. I love you so much. We fight all the time, but deep down from my heart, I love you so much, and I will do anything in this world for you. You deserve everything. You deserve more than this. More than all this that we've done today, you deserve a million times more than that. And I love you. I wish you all the best. I pray that you will live long enough. You have seen your grandchildren, you will see their children. I pray that the Lord will continue to give you good health. He will continue to protect you, be with you, and lead you, and continue to help you to be this great woman that you've always been. Thank you so much for everything. I just thank you, and I can't thank you enough. God bless you, Mom.
Hello, Mom. How are you doing out there? I don't know what to say, I'm not really good at speeching, but can you give a round of applause to my mom? Yeah. I think 60 years old there, isn't it? 60, you know, she was good, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, so mom, I think my sister said everything to me. Yeah. I'm not gonna say too much, but anyone that knows my mom knows she's a very patient, very loving person. She, if you have her as a friend, you were lucky enough to have her as a friend. She's really enduring. She takes her time with me. She's not the most loud person in the room, but there's something about her that will draw her to you, or you draw to her. And she's really lovely as a person. She's been very patient with me as a son. As a child, I was very poorly. Some of you might know that. But she's stuck by me. There hasn't been a dad around, but she's been my mom and my dad at the same time. And God has really given her great responsibility. Along with my sister right here, they've been both my mom and my dad. Now today you can see I'm healthy, you know, I'm shining, and she's shining right down the chair as well. You know what I mean? I think, like my sister said, she deserves more than this, more than we could ever give her. You know, and I pray that all your treasures are stored up in heaven. I know God has 7, 8, 10 crowns for you in heaven, and I know that your blessings are not just on earth, but they're in heaven stored up for you. And what we couldn't achieve here, I know God will give you more than your heart's desire in heaven. You know, but even before we get there, you're going to live so many years, you know, you're already strong in your age, you're only growing stronger. I just want to thank everyone for coming here today and for enjoying this time with us. And again, let's just have fun and toast my mom one more time. Can we give her another round of applause? I hope you enjoy your day. This is just for you. So enjoy it. Don't be sad. Be happy, man.
Just very quickly, I just want to thank all my mummies and daddies, and most importantly, my big mummies, my mom's sisters, and everyone that has come here to support us, my church, and everybody, friends and family, you know, that has supported us here today, my husband, everyone that has supported us here financially and everything. Thank you. God bless you. God, as we've celebrated, if you've come to celebrate with us today, God will celebrate you as well.
J-U-S-E. We're coming to that. Now, when we call J, everybody will sign it. Here we go. Here we go. We're now in the Premiership League. Arsenal and Man U. 1, 2, 3, 4. J.
E.
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 S.
S.
U.
U.
S. Put your hands together for Jesus. I can see the Holy Spirit right now. Hear the mighty name of Jesus.
Happy birthday to you.
Alarum mi mo mo pe to daba Alarum mi mo de mo pe to daba Ore to je laye mi ma lo je wa dupe
Alarum mi
mo mo pe to daba Alarum mi mo mo pe to daba Ore to je laye mi ma lo je wa dupe Silifa o mo pe to daba Sera, o mo pe to dabo. Abiola, o mo pe to dabo. Ore to se laye re ma lo je wa. Olorun mi, o mo pe to dabo. Olorun mi, o mo pe to dabo. Ore to se laye mi ma lo je wa dupe. Ayodele, o mo pe to dabo. Odasi, o se sisi. Ayodele, o mo pe to dabo. Silva Oh, Jesus, Sera, Abiola, do Jesus. Olorun mi mo de mo pe to dabo. Ore to se laye mi ma lo je wa.
Ah, Olorun mi mo pe to dabo.
Mo pe to dabo.
Olorun mi mo pe to dabo.
Ore to se laye mi ma lo je
wa dupe.
Olorun mi mo de mo pe to dabo. Olorun mi mo pe to dabo. Olorun mi mo de mo pe to dabo Ore to se laye mi ma lo je wa si mi
Olorun mi mo mo pe to dabo
Olorun mi mo
mo pe to dabo
Ore to se laye mi
ma lo je ki wa dupe
Olorun mi mo de mo pe to dabo Ore to se laye mi ma lo je wa dupe
Olorun mi mo mo pe to dabo Olorun mi mo mo pe to dabo Ore to se laye mi ma lo je wa dupe
O so pe kiniwe Olorun to tabi Olorun ba
dayo temi dayo ayo igbala ni mo fe temi dayo international ile ise photo ati video to to gbangba sun loye ni se ku ti mo pe en tolorun oba mi pe loyan lo se logo olorun oba mi lo fi se photo ati video lo fi ran temi dayo on lo se de won lade eya de yi temi dayo international abinibi yato sability ejo ka ya photo ko mole rekete abi video koku oni toni balu balu ile ise temi dayo international on lagbade fun bo si mo pe ade ori oke ojo teyekeye temi dayo international won ti gbiregejige won ti jawo olubori fun gbogbo ayeye te ba fe se temi dayo international awon ni ke mo pe ejo ta sodun ko won to gbangba sun loye ni number 1 ni 0795634201 tabi 0743261 9435 temi dayo international aworan la o mo ya ani yawere.